Commander. Something terrible's happened. The speakers just declared war on the Jade Brotherhood, and the people of Echovald are getting caught in the crossfire. I wouldn't ask if it weren't a matter of life or death. If you can, please meet us at Mori Village.
Terrorize them daily. Echovald is free territory. But when freedom comes at the expense of everyone else's welfare, someone has to push back.
I'm with Ayumi.
Me too.
This is a terrible idea. But as I seem to be the only one who knows that, fine.
The Brotherhood made their first move. They're marching toward Kroba, a Kurzic outpost in Speaker territory.
Where the speakers are building their bombs. Out by the Ultra mines. Security's light. Could bust up the operation pretty quick.
A volcano.
A lot of refugees just arrived at Mori. The Jade Brotherhood took their village.
Oh yeah, it's being patrolled by some of those
men or something else.
Are the turtles ready?
Don't waste time
you
bringing your head
are.
Past them. They got a thick outer shell. We've seen them before, though. Entering our turtles, they crack.
Enslaving the spirits of the local dead. We cannot allow this blasphemy to continue. Imagine terrorizing people with their own ancestors.
A Brotherhood-controlled outpost with bombs. Goa Village. Seem to be preparing another trap.
They must be making a play to take control of the junkyard. And the villagers are gonna get caught in the crossfire!
Speakers have spread throughout
the area. Jade Brotherhood are swarming Karstadt Village.
And twisting
soon as we got a lock on them, they blinked out of sight.
Some, but the speakers themselves are untouched. We'll need to figure out why.
She needs backup!
Nice.
be destroyed before we have any hope of harming the ritualists.
Idea, was it, Zuru?
I still maintain this outcome was improbable, but it seems we have beaten the odds.
What are they doing now?
I don't know.
They're headed to the junkyard.
Who?
All of them. Speakers of Brotherhood both. Sending everybody they got left.
Then we need to follow. Let's move.
Dug in. Speakers to the west, Brotherhood to the east.
Darkness!
the dragon waits.
Each other to a pulp.
Maybe we should give them a hand.
Brought down the shield.
As tempting as it is to let them keep beating each other up, they're releasing more void every second.
Surrender! Your armies have scattered!
Don't you dare surrender, insult! I'm almost finished reprogramming this thing.
Wasn't planning on it.
My spirit I channeled into it is now ectoplasmic.
Oh, please!
Can't
you do it to this place?
I've been quite interested. Come on. Tell me you saw the world. It's disgusting. crush you.
To me, we all need to work together, or there won't be anything left of Echovald for you two to squabble over.
You can never
if
have
put
too
the minds
much treasure.
Of the Brotherhood on the problem, we'll have it solved in minutes. and your solutions are more likely than not to send us spinning closer to oblivion. I'll need to be there to make sure that doesn't happen.
Well, that's probably the best I'm getting from you two, isn't it?
You can never have too much treasure.